So, Aaron, can you specifically say what you're doing with your feet in that one?
The refuse position gives you a stabile response, engages your core. So the single time cover against the...
No, go back to the Sotani.
Sotani?
Yeah.
Okay, so you might decide with the Sotani to pull it out. Then you can engage it like a thrust. You're already refused. So if you just kind of slip it a teeny bit and I'm refused, if it's a super thrust right away, you might even be able to just refuse and double time it. Right?
So then basically you void and then you...
Yeah, well there's no good direct cover to the Sotani. Right? How am I gonna, what's my direct cover? Go ahead. It's not right. I can't, it's pretty difficult to be caught on with it. It's also right. And besides the fact, in this context, we're looking to shut it down right away. So we prefer direct immediate fight finishes. This is why we're looking for this motion, right? And potentially the double time cover again, which shuts the arm down right away. All the plays, or most of the plays that follow, that aren't going to the break and the argument thrust, are going to follow from this situation where very slowly I give a super sincere single time effort, and the only thing he can do to prevent it is to turn his head in close. Okay? And we don't just step up and down. Then we get to the situation, something like here. Okay? And then I'll do this as much as I follow, depending on how close we are or something like that. Okay? So that's the case of the category. So, are all getting pairs? Yeah. So we're all getting pairs. We're doing essentially getting the plus, and then the plus. And this is going to the club, which you feel that, you know, if you want. Don't be sure. You all get them all. Right? So going around the clock. And the clock.